Hello everyone. So in the last video, we saw the data scraping activity of UiPath, where we designed this workflow to extract this data table from the mygov.in website, and we stored this data table in an Excel file in our local system. Now the aim of this video is to attach this Excel file in an mail and send it to anyone over the internet. For that purpose, we know we have the SMTP protocol, which is used to send mail. Now UiPath Studio provides the SMTP mail message service, which can be used for this purpose. So let me just search for it. I'll drag the SMTP mail message activity just below our right range activity. Now it has the fields of to, subject and body. Now I'll be sending this mail to my personal account, so I'll just type it. Now let's look at the properties of this activity. So we open the properties panel. We have the port, server, the email and password of the ID from which we want to send the mail. So first of all, I'll write the port number of STP mail protocol, which is 587, and the server which we'll be using is the Gmail STP server, which is smtp.gmail.com. Now we wish to provide the email and password of the email from which we want to send the mail. But for security reasons, we should not simply pass our password in fields such as these. So for that, I'll be using UiPath Orchestrator, where I have stored an asset in the name of mail credentials. Now in this asset, I have stored my username of the mail ID and I've also stored the password of my mail ID. It is not visible here because I've already added it. So for accessing this asset into our workflow, I need to get this credential from the cloud. So for that purpose, I have a get credential activity in UiPath Studio. So I'll put this get credential activity right before our SMTP mail message, and the name of the asset which you are getting from cloud is mail credential. Now if we look at the properties of this activity, the output gives us a password and a username. So I'll provide two variables for taking these outputs. For password, I'll set the variable password, and username, I'll take the variable username. Now that we have taken the username and password from the cloud, we'll provide these variables in the SMTP activities property. So in the email field, I'll write the username. And the password I'll provide in the secure password field, because the password which has been retrieved from the cloud is of type secure string. So once our activity is set, we'll attach the file which we wish to attach with the email which we are sending to this email address, and the file which we are sending is this Excel sheet. So I'll quickly copy the path of this Excel sheet. I'll click on attach file and I'll create an argument. Now that our file is attached, now this is the mail ID to which I am trying to send the email. Now that the workflow is ready, let me save it and execute it. The robot has started. Now that our process is complete, let me check my mail ID for a new mail. As you can see, I received a new mail with the Excel sheet attached to it. If I open the Excel sheet, I have the data which was extracted from this website. So this was SMTP mail message using UiPath Studio. This is how we can send mail through our processes. Thank you.